Your Excellency, you are very much welcome. This is a great thing.
And the life you have given him, for the last 35 years he has been leading this country as the first president of the people of the
comes for us to depart. You lead us safely to our respective destinations. We pray this believing and trusting.
Thank you for the people of the island. I want to say thank you so much. In a special way, I want to thank
and Serere on the shore. One ferry in the central region for the Tiendi Buvuma route on Lake Victoria.
But if you don't live with your wife, Omungo, people will not get out of living a bad life.
And yes,
the other time when I campaigned for her, yes, she was the beginning of the Freedom Summit.
I'm very happy to be here to commission this ferry.
President Musangafu Muno okutongoza ferry ino dalwa lero.
Of course, once NRM promises, NRM delivers.
NRM.
And then the commonwealth of the lake.
Nende obugaga bwefe kutusa munyanja.
There, I need your support.
Aho adaha mwekesi esi nokolebwa.
But for the linkage, the ferry, that one I'm doing you. That's not a problem at all.
Ebyo okolekane ya ferry crossing ochere byalo bikola byumaho bodenyu kusaidi yayi. Kandirwai.
I'm taking electricity to the islands.
No kuira amasalanyazi munya.
Then the third time I went from Kiindi, the one you are talking about, all the way to Kisumu again. So now I am here helping to cross the lake peacefully. That time I was crossing it unpeacefully. So that time we had a plan to fight and win, and we won. Now, for the last 30 years, the plan has been to develop the islands and the mainland.
In order to ensure provision of safe, efficient, and reliable in-water transport infrastructure and services, the NRM government approved a policy to provide ferry services, free ferry services, to especially connect people from islands to the main island so as to improve service delivery. Your Excellency, this ferry was one of your promises for the people of Namayingu and particularly the islands of Siguru and Rorwe in the NRM Manifesto 2016-2021. Your Excellency, it is our sincere pleasure today to witness the launch of this new ferry into operation.